Reports have confirmed the suspect is still in the area.